Now he'll be looking for a hat-trick. Takes some strike to beat a goalkeeper from that sort of range.